My name is Marino, and this is our process. So we're gonna start this project now. So this is a piece of furniture, cabinets that we're doing back in our shop. So we'll show you the whole process. Follow us. We ask just if we can have the counters completely clear, just like in this case. Okay, so we are gonna start marking each. Okay. So how are we gonna do it? Angie is going to mark each one. She's gonna put a number that's according to each door. Okay, so the reason we brush and roll this type of product because it's oak. And we all know oak is very green, as you can see here.